Well, y'all know since I'm feeling better and I'm off work, y'all know we gotta take a shot together, man. What's up? Cheers, everybody. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to ADiktion TV. I hope everybody is having a good day. Y'all know what it is. I just got over being sick. I had pneumonia. It was bad. Today is my first day back to work, and it felt so good to be back to work. Felt good to see my crew. Felt good to see some friends, you know what I'm saying? And it feels good to finally be able to take a shot with y'all. But while I was laid up and while I was sick, me and my girl took the time out to watch the Wednesday series on Netflix, Wednesday Addams, starring Jenna Ortega and directed by Tim Burton. Y'all know I had to talk about this because y'all know I love Tim Burton and y'all know I'm a big fan of Jenna Ortega. So I'm going to go ahead and review the series. This is going to be a spoiler-free review. I'm going to try to keep it brief and try to make it quick. I'm going to, you know, mainly just speak my opinion on it. My opinion on effects, performances, the score, the story, you know what I'm saying? But before we do that, if you don't mind, go down, grab the like button, grab the subscribe button. That would be dope. Cheers once again. Let me go ahead and say this. For Tim Burton fans, I think y'all are going to love this. I'm a huge Tim Burton fan. I loved it. I mean, it's got Tim Burton written all over it, and it blows my mind that this didn't happen sooner. You know what I mean? So let me go ahead and just say this, man. The cast for this show was phenomenal. The cast for this show was freaking great. And I want to go ahead and I'm just going to go ahead and say it. Jenna Ortega is Wednesday Addams. Jenna Ortega owns this role. I mean, she nails it, and I love it, and she's hilarious as the character. She's dark, she's twisted, but she is hilarious. Some of the one-liners Wednesday has, oh man, me and my girl, we was just rolling, man. There's some punchlines in there. I had to rewind it, like, she really just say that? You know what I'm saying? And I loved it. I'm gonna say this about this Wednesday Addams series is a lot different than the Addams Family. Like, I've seen, like, a lot of, like, hardcore Addams Family fans really do not like this show at all. They think it's pointless. They don't like the direction the show went in. Me, personally, I loved it. Catherine Zeta-Jones as Morticia was great. Like, the whole cast killed it. And I'm gonna go ahead and say, like, the story, like, it's just, it has so many different things. It's like a creature feature, a murder mystery, and a love story, and it's pretty good at how it does, how it approaches each different type of genre, you know what I'm saying? But a creature feature, and I'm gonna go ahead and say this, there's this creature in the show. I'm not gonna tell y'all what it is, I'm not gonna tell you how big of a role it has, but there's this creature in the show, when you look at it, it's got Tim Burton written all over it, man. Tim Burton written all over it. It looks pretty cool. And it's kind of creepy. But no, man, I think this series was great. I'm going to give it an 8 out of 10 for me personally, because y'all know I love Tim Burton. And Jenna Ortega has really been growing on me since I've seen her in, you know, The Babysitter, Killer Queen, and, you know, Scream 2022. You know, Jenna Ortega is growing on me. I think she's a very talented actress, and I hope they continue this show. And that being said, cheers, everybody. Cheers to Wednesday. If y'all haven't seen it, check it out on Netflix. I'm loving it, and I hope you guys like it too. The atmosphere is awesome. The atmosphere, of course, Tim Burton has this certain feeling when it comes to the atmospheres in his movies or his shows, and it feels awesome. The atmosphere is badass. Let me say Thing. And if y'all don't know who Thing is, the hand, Thing's role in this show is freaking awesome. I love Thing. He's hilarious and he ain't got no lines. And it's awesome. But I better slow down or I'm going to start getting into spoilers. And I don't want to spoil it for y'all. It's still relatively new. But me personally, I loved it. I freaking loved it. And I can't wait to see if they make another season. If they make another season, I'm all for it. You know what I'm saying? And I really hope y'all like it, man. And if you have seen it already, let me know down in the comments if you enjoyed it or if you hate it. Do you think that it's pointless? Do you think it you know, it drifts a little too far from the Addams Family lore and shit? I don't think it does. And I think it's cool that, not to give too many spoilers, but I think it's cool that certain characters have these abilities. Some people aren't feeling them. But I also think, you know, they have certain, like, fighting styles that people aren't used to. You know, this show makes choices that a lot of people just aren't feeling. I was down for it completely. The effects in the show, they're pretty good. And it's a little more bloodier than I expected, you know what I mean? Like, I expected it to be like, oh, okay, Wednesday Addams kids show. Nah, man, it's got some good gore in it. Like, it's not, like, full-on in your face, like, oh my goodness, this is shocking. But, you know, it's got some good gore in it. And, yeah, hardcore Tim Burton fans, I think you'll love it. But, before I go, y'all know we gotta take another shot together, man. So, that being said, cheers, everybody. You know what? I'll finish this drink with y'all. It's almost gone. I just don't want to get wasted tonight. I got to work in the morning. You know what I'm saying? But, nah, man. Check out Wednesday. I love it. I love it. And I hope to see Jenna Ortega star in more horror movies, horror series. You know what I'm saying? She, man, I love her. I love Jenna Ortega. She's awesome, man. She's amazing. I kind of wish she was the star of the new Scream films instead of Melissa Barrera's character Sam, which I'm not hating on her, but I like Tara more, and I wish she was taking on the new Sydney role. And the music in Wednesday, y'all know that classic da-na-na-na, 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 da-na-na-na. They're creepy, they're spooky. There's nods to that, and I think the score was good, you know what I'm saying? But that being said, I'm going to go ahead and peace out. We're going to finish this shot. So cheers, everybody. But that's my thoughts on Tim Burton and Netflix's Wednesday starring Jenna Ortega. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know down in the comments. Did you enjoy Wednesday? Did you dislike it? Do you like Jenna Ortega? Are you a big Tim Burton fan? Let me know down in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time, guys, coming at you from ADiktion TV.